Problem number three, simplify the radical expression. We have the square root of 144. Again, if you don't see the index is always 2. And then we have to find a number that you multiply 2 times by itself to get 144. In this case, that would be 12, because 12 times 12 is equal to 144.